sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search
Grandpa, here you go. More for the worse if the others find you, I promise you that. tracking which way this is headed. They gotta be around here someplace. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it.